What's going on, everybody? How's everybody doing out there? Well, I was passing through Willard, Ohio, and I figure I'll stop by the Willard yard, see if I can see anything. I'll go up the other end, I'll find something. But I think there's a train coming in, so we'll check it out, see what I can get. Like I said, I'm just passing through, so I'll grab something here and keep on moving. Let's see what we get. Kind of curious to why they're here. That's Nebraska Central Railroad Company. They only operate about 340 miles of track in Nebraska on the old UP and BNSF line. So it's kind of funny seeing them sitting here in Ohio. And it's just awesome that they're high hoods. Cool, must be in transport. Very, very nice. Well, that might be an explanation. I don't know if you can see the ghost lettering behind the NCRC. It says Wheeling and Lake Erie. So I wonder if Wheeling and Lake Erie just sold some stuff to Nebraska Central Railroad Company. And they're heading out west. Don't know how you find out such things. One last parting shot. This is too cool. Well, finding them high hoods at the other end of the yard, that was a great surprise. Well, just got that intermodal, got CN pulling in, dropping off some cars. I got to keep on going, heading to where I was going to head. Until the next video, next adventure, like, subscribe, share. Don't cost nothing. Hit that button. Pappy out.